touch sensitive. It's all fitters are in the best condition that has rare fixtures. Touch sensitive. I think it's touch sensitive, I'm not sure. It presses it kind of hard, but it doesn't move at all. So, unless it's pressure sensitive. This is at UCSC, Stevenson College, academic building, I think. Calls 911. watches. I'm touching the button and it's not lighting up. Right? It doesn't move, but if I put pressure on it, it lights up. So maybe it's pressure sensitive and not touch sensitive. A different dropping button than most US elevators have. It's not touch sensitive, it doesn't seem like. I think it's pressure sensitive.
I guess that's a lockout. That's it. Whoa, what's it doing?
Snoopy and her clothes. I'm gonna stick her. Anyway, that's it.